Time for game 5, let's battle some more. Alright, so we're up against Ravinia and the hand is really sweet. Got answers against fast and slow decks, got a channel for control matchups and a choice. Pretty well rounded hand all in all. As long as we draw enough power off the top, basically. Well, second channel is not really what we want to see here, but we got some more draw steps before it gets critical. Looks like we might be facing my Cambrai aggro. Strike is a nice draw here, but I'm not gonna strike. But I'm pretty sure we're gonna get a 2-for-1 on the Hailstorm. Or not. Means we have to Hailstorm before this becomes a 4-4. And then hopefully strike this at a later turn, undersea weapons it. But then we can choice it, so. I bring you aid. I was about to say, like, now it's time to draw power. Poof. Popped like a cherry. Okay, it's big Cambrai, not Cambrai aggro. Okay then. Don't think I want a choice here, I want a harsh roll. Hopefully even get another unit. Like he might play a ascendant here to draw some cards. Got another card of this. I don't get why you would play a third card here into a harsh roll. I mean, that's just so greedy. And it's so much harder for us to win this game. I guess Eye of Winter made him do it, but even with the eye you can't do it. Just too greedy. Like, you can just outlast harsh roll well enough for that. Yeah, I'm gonna lock this down and choice this. Really need to draw use for this. What you're gonna do, just not attack? Like, you have to attack here. Wow. That makes no sense. Now he attacks, okay. You don't wanna make my allies. He attacked last turn, he just should have. If he attacks now, he should have just attacked last turn. Okay, that's a problem. Yep, that's our desk, because can't do that. Du-dum. Well played. Yep, stuck on 6 power. That's why cards like Privilege and Wisdom are so important, and even Strategize. Pretty unfortunate. Alright, that's it for game 5. Fortunate loss. It is a reasonable consideration to try and play even like a third Privilege maybe over the force seek power, or just add a regular power to the deck if you can fit it somehow. These decks really need to hit their power drops, and missing a power drop is the most likely cause of losing games. Alright, that's it for game 5. One more game coming up. Stay tuned.